good, everybody? I'm Brandon. Hey, Brad, today we're about to do video from Official Josh. This video is titled Rappers' First Songs versus Songs That Blew Them Up versus Most Popular Songs. Y'all been requesting this for a minute, so Brad, don't trip. You know, a young nigga got you, Brad. You know I got you. I'm ready to hop on into this. I already know this shit about to be fire. It's going to be hilarious seeing the transformation. You feel me? Like, seeing their first songs, that shit is probably dumb garbage. Like, hot garbage, bruh. But, you know, versus their most popular, and that shit gonna be fire. I'm ready hopping into it, though. So let's go and hop on into it. Six Nine been the same from the jump, bruh. He been the same, bro. He been coming hard on the track. Pause. Quavo been singing from the jump, bro. Hey, real shit. This did blow them up. When Drake hopped on it. Raindrops, drop top, smoking on cooking the hot bar. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. I mean, this song was a good song. We just got hella played out. You feel me? Like, bad. Cooking up dope with a oozy. Look at my boy Lil Uzi. This shit is crazy. I don't really care if you cry. This is his best song in my team. This song is fucking just pure genius, bruh. Die. Push me to the edge. All my friends are there. Push me to the edge. Nah, bruh. Taking pictures with all my eyes. I can't have no eye. I just want you to my shit to The best part of the song is the other dude part. Woo, that was trash. My nigga is getting top. I'ma keep it 1,000 with y'all. I thought this blew him up, you know? Give me top. It might drop top audio or block. That look like something straight off of Grand Theft Auto, bro. Tell me it though.
These hoes will set you up, tell you they love you, they don't mean it. Full of syrup, bitch, I'm leaning. Smoking dope with the demons.
Still my youngin' that. It sound like 21. Why you trash? So hot. You think this is more popular than X? I'm just stunting on my X, bitch. Ha ha. Look at baby Kodak Black, bro. My My dude is like 12 right here, bro. What?
Baby, that gon' listen.
Alright, T-Grizz. My dude rap exactly the same. Hey, I don't care. This is still one of his best songs, nigga. Yes, I slap a pussy nigga if he act out. Yes, I call cases on the road with them killers, bro. Kill me if I snitches. If you snitch, I'm gonna kill you. He got that same head as, what's the other nigga name? Big ass head. I can't think of his name right now. Big booty twerk. Make that big booty twerk. This is going to sound like my nigga Chief Keef, bruh. What? That's that shit I don't like. Yeah, this is most popular for sure, for sure. Young Dexter. Dexter! What are you doing with your man? I just bought the Zan, 50,000 in Japan. Hey. This is not even that bad. Started out with nothing, I was hungry. Now I got a couple niggas, bitches on me. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be a homie. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands. Nah, Future. Nah, baby. Tell her sorry. If she catch me cheating, I will never tell her sorry. Future is the king of all the fuckboys. Future is the king of the fuckboys. I Young K Dot. Got me breathing with dragons. I crack the egg in your basket, you bastard. I'm really massive with madness. Now just imagine the magic I like to ask. Don't ask for your favorite rapper. He dead, yes sir. Amen. Church. He dead. I killed him. Amen. Bitch. And this is where the more is. Yeah, yeah. Hey, I remember, sir. This is the most popular song out of all his songs? This sounds like this was so. No, this is most popular song. No. No! What the fuck? Watch out, yeah. I smash out, yeah. I'm spending all my fucking pay. This video is trash. D-Rose. Yeah, that's true. This is the first time I ever heard of Ski Mask. Y'all asked me and D to react to this song. Fantastic. Which one would you be though? Mr. Fantastic, cause the money like an assistant. Remember reach out for told you spoke up right now. I'm smoking on the catches. I'm gonna be real, you know, when I wear my dick out. She said too big out of my just. How was you feeling, bro? Feeling like a core. Real niggas live by the code. Catch a nigga like you with my fucking bros. I don't fuck my ops. So y'all niggas hoes. Met a few of them. Nah, trippy. I used to say this shit bad, thinking that shit from the heart. Now look where the fuck we at. I thought this shit was gonna last. No, I throw them poles. 6'9", bitch, you know he told the poles. Talk the poles. Talk down, we gon' let that shit go. Let it blow. That was my shit, bro. Pose, that is my shit, and Love Scars. R.I.P. X. Can't keep my dick in my pants. Hey, this bitch don't love me no more. Hey, this video was fire, nigga. I can't even lie. Fire. No wonder why y'all kept asking me to react to it. But it's crazy the evolution that you see from people's first songs. They don't sound the same. They don't use the same flow. Like, it's just completely different. You know what I mean? But then, like, I don't know. I guess as they practice and they put out more songs and they become better and more accustomed to the mic, their flow gets better, their delivery gets better. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it just, it be like that. But a great video. It's cool to see everybody grow and change. Some people been the same from the jump, and that's pretty tight too, though. Like, if you come out rapping and you stay to the same, and you still the same, that shit to me is lit, because it's like, you didn't have to switch up nothing. But anyway, let me know what y'all thought down in the comments below. Don't forget, like, and subscribe. See y'all next time.